Okay. I'm doing my belt. Oh. Okay. Gotta undo my belt. Yeah, get on the action. We got stream stickers here. Where are you? Let's see. Let's just test it real quick. A little bit more self-modding. But yeah, you know, we got the new YouTube short up. We will be working on the next. We're going to be streamlining the next one for next week. I'm just going to have them piled up in the PC for a little bit. I'm just going to go hog wild on it, you know, it's real easy. But I'm just gonna make a few and stuff and then just start planning it out. Dashboard settings. There we are. But we have a test. There you go. Yeah. Never bud. There you go. It works. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. All right. Makes me feel a little better. That's good. So yeah. Don't be afraid to drop a sticker, folks. Stream stickers is here to stay. We got sound alerts going. We got stream stickers now. There's two ways to be given back to the community here. And I'm very, very, very proud to finally get it rolling. We got a brand new custom sticker all the way at the app over there. The app over there on the phone. You know, just got to... Give me a good slide, you know. Just give me a good slide, and, you know. Just make sure you watch it. Yeah. Let's see what else. But no, let's get into it. This is gonna be on YouTube. So we're getting back into the spoopy, scary games and stuff. You know, we're just getting ourselves hyped up. This part of it is usually for, you know, in the beginning is just Twitch people that want to try and stay updated. We're going to try and beat this today. We're just going to try and beat it all the way through. We're going to go... It takes about 3 to 4 hours and stuff, you know, we just gotta just grind. So thank you folks for coming. Just wanna do this, whether you're from YouTube or you're from Twitch. Let's get it started. Standard.
Okay. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay. I'm just enjoying the day.
You said you had something important to tell me?
He had a real piece of light bulb or
something. I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation, because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
So it's like, what? Some of civilization came back?
I worry about you. How are things at school?
Seriously, that's what you wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
I mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Uh-uh. Look at me. You are not a freak.
You are not a freak.
I am. You know I am. That's why I keep my distance from everybody at school. They knew what I really was.
So... you don't have any friends you can talk to?
Talk to? About what? How I'm hardly even human? How I'm some kind of horrendous monster? Hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
If there were a way to get rid of your powers.
Oh, nice little spam message there, brother. How long you've had this? Oh, you created this yesterday. All right, nice little account you got here, man.
Something I need to show you.
You're so full of shit. This is another message I see all the fucking time.
See how she researched it obsessively. No. And experiments on human subject.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the mutamycete from its host.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
What?
That's a fragment of the Megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda, and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystals.
Wait, purifying crystals. Enter its consciousness?
Okay, so...
what are we walking into with Shadow Rose here? What the fuck?
Deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
Yeah, she wasn't really born like any other regular child.
Yes, 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 Rose, but not dangerous, right? Think of it just like walking through somebody else's memories.
Like who, her dad's?
I think it's worth trying. What do you have to lose?
How do I even do this?
Shit, I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay. Fine. What the hell?
Alright. What are we doing here? She just does it on her own. Okay. So her connection?
She's definitely ill. She's moved on her hand. What's wrong with her?
Shut up. Freak.
Something just moved on her
hand.
Oh, wait.
Freak.
Oh, wait. Just disgusting.
Please just stop! I'm still here? Kay. Kay? Where are you? Kay! This isn't right.
Okay. I found a purifying crystal. All right. How is it? Okay, that's still normal. Still the same. Okay. As I kind of remember it, I love Halloween time. Get to be scared as much as I want. Because I know there ain't shit like that in real life.
Wait.
what it is to be alive. All right. So I'm going to be kicking ass with Rose, aren't I? Woo! All right. Let's see. Confringo! Get some light in this bitch. All right. I'll be next if I'm not quick. I need to get that crystal. Okay. Scratch. Scratch. Okay. Nothing with the chew. Nothing to see inside. Nope. Okay. All right. Forward.
So gross. What is this?
Okay. I would have thought she would have been like in a safer place, you know, like. So, but I guess.
Let me out.
Nope. No. Are we considering it? Okay, well, hey, let's let her out. Fuck it.
Is someone there?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
Okay. Let's go find a key then. Gosh, she's slow. So slow, Rose. Okay. Okay. Go look for a key. A key, a key. Oh, hey, all right, cool. Oh, shit. I was hoping the key would be like on that or something. No. Who the fuck knows? I'd be like, who the fuck knows my name?
That's my name.
Exactly. I'd be like, what the fuck? To create art, simply add to the rabbit's carcasses to gaze on an issue. Screw some up. Oh. Duly noted. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, alright. Alright. All right, got the key. Let's go. Fuck that blue. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's splooging everywhere. Get away from the splooge. For the bloody splooge. Oh, God. Jesus.
What was that?
Oh, God, all the blood. So much blood. All right. Let's get you out. Hold the fuck up. Oh, you're gone.
What's this?
Okay. Oh, no. Bitch! Oh. Oh, I thought that was... Oh. Thought the girl that was trapped in there was the blob thingy.
Thanks. Thank you. That wasn't...
What?
You're just like me.
Oh, Shadow Rose.
Who are you?
I'm you.
I'm Rose. What's going on here?
I was cloned.
Let's keep moving. But
was she cloned?
Too dangerous here.
Oh, you're Rose. I'm also Rose. Sister! I have a twin!
Wait,
come back here, up. Twin! Hey, twin! Can you feel everything that I do? If I punch myself, do you feel that? Twin! Hey, what are you doing?
Help me lift.
Okay. Be like, hey, we should play mirror. Oh.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
Twin! Twin!
What the fuck?
What the? Oh. Another? What the fuck did they do to Rose when she was a baby?
Y'all look just like me.
What the fuck?
Do you know what's happening here?
The many shadows of Rose.
Switch handle's missing.
Yeah, I guess I'll just have to find the switch handle. All right. Can I get a... All right, tutorial still. Looking for my first gun, and of course you're locked from the outside, from out here, of course. Just make me do this. Crawl under like an animal. All right, all these, God, Jesus, fuck. Oh my God. I'd be like, holy shit!
Did that really? Oh God!
Oh yeah, let's pick that bitch up. Let's fucking go. Where'd she go? Oh God. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, I have magic? No guns? What? I'm full of magic. Freeze! One shot? No way. Bitch. There we go. Oh God. Use your powers.
No, stay back.
All right, some mystical going on. Some magical staff. Oh fuck. Some magical staff. Oh fuck. You're a wizard, Rosa. Fuck. Okay. That shit. Yeah, this for sure. Thank you. Must be Merlin or some shit. Oh God. Which way? Where? Okay. Come on this way. Crawl, crawl, crawl. Oh, we gotta finish this DLC today. DLC day. Okay. You okay?
What are you?
Not enemy. Okay.
Okay. What were those things? What is happening here?
Leave now.
How? What is this? Where am I?
Go while you can.
Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it.
Oh, she has the mold.
And I'm not leaving until
she's got those crystal powers or whatever. Too dangerous.
Who are you? My guardian angel?
Sure. Probably dad.
Do you have a name? If you're an angel, then... Gabriel? Michael?
Michael.
Okay. Michael?
Tch.
What now?
Dangerous here. Move.
more things.
All right. What's happening up here? Oh, fuck. Oh, this is disturbing.
Looks like we caught another.
What the fuck? What's up with him?
Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
What the fuck? It's the shopkeeper.
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity.
What?
You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this?
It's the shopkeeper.
Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue.
What?
Let's see how fast this one is.
Okay.
Find her! Hunt her down!
Oh, great. Slams, right? Nope.
Shit.
Oh, that idiot, of course.
It's grabbing at my legs! Gotta get out now!
Oh, okay. Of course. Come on. Fuck.
Thank God. A way out. Shit! What now?
There we go. In danger. Oh, no shit. Touch my words.
What, like this?
All right. No shit, point and shoot. Fuck, you're probably gonna tell me. Search body. No? Well, what else are you gonna tell me to fucking do? Nope.
It's grabbing at my legs!
I wonder where I might find the next.
They're gone. This must be the crystal.
Oh, mask one.
I guess I need to find these masks to unlock it.
All right. Well, let's just go forward. Shotgun. Okay. Bolt cutters, alright. We're gonna need bolt cutters. Leave me bullets? No, I guess not. Damn it. Alright. Survival horror. Hey, cool. Got the bolt cutters. Of course. But I've made progress. Let's go. Over here.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things. What? So I'm on my own? Great.
Giant key. All right. Save right there. Let's get to here. All right. Let's do it. Herb.
How?
Break core, how?
Core. You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it?
Use your powers.
My powers? I literally came here to get rid of them.
Only way. Alright.
Okay. Fine. But how? What am I supposed to do?
Need amplifier.
What's that?
Keep going through there. Okay. Literal guide. Alright. Templar. Locked. Of course you are. All right. Let's see. All right. Fucking bitch. Well, how do I... All right. All right.
No way I'm waiting through that. Maybe I can find a way across.
All right. There we go. There. Oh, Mom's cooking something. Something's cooking in the kitchen. God, you know, I love, you know, that's the thing I love about, like, being in the office right here and stuff. Playing games, streaming and all that stuff. You know, it's like, yeah, I could be playing anything and it's just like, I smell something good in the kitchen. I'm like, oh, you know, like, some kind of good... meat's being cooked or something. It's like I could just smell the ingredients while I'm here in the office. It's like, ugh. I love my mom's cooking. It's pretty good. I feel like today's like, you know, like my mom's cooking, like, fuck it, I ain't getting no fast food today. Was rely on that today. Mom's got some good cooking. What?
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
New variant? What? Focus.
Focus? All right. Feel different somehow. All right, let's see. see if this works.
Okay. Destroy the mold. Hey, cool. Now I can start getting rid of this shit. There we go. Get rid of all that. Yeah. That's cool. All right. All right.
Get around it. I need to get rid of it.
Oh, there it is. Haha, success. This is very useful. Haha. Well, I feel like it's gonna be going heavily on relying on her powers. Okay, let's not open that. Or let's. Can I kill them? There we go. Now where to get out of this? New gun, new something? Yeah. Alright, cool. Upgraded. Fuck yeah. Alright. That's connected to somewhere. Of course not, it's connected there. There we go. Oh, fuck you, man. the fuck out of here. Come on. Oh boy. Get rid of that shit. Monocular door keep. Deep in basement. There we go. Get rid of that shit. Well, all right, let's break this. Another one in the basement, I suppose.
I finally got it.
Down this way, then. So maybe I gotta go back and put it on. Put on one of the people thing. Nope. Can't do anything like that. At least maybe not yet, I suppose. The thing on the bottom right. It's growing. I feel like that is just getting bigger and bigger.
Everything! None of this was supposed to happen. No. The reason I came here hasn't changed. I need that crystal. Thank you.
see. Of course. Other way. That'll help. There you go. Hey, hybrid. Oh, you never finished the DLC? Oh. Yeah, I never played the DLC. I was like, eh, why not, you know? I was just thinking, like, you know, it's Halloween and all. Let's see what's up here. It's good to see you, hybrid. Hope you're doing well. How's your day? Hope it's been a good one. Oh yeah, no problem. It is a new mechanic I have. I just got stream stickers too, so I've been a little busy bee. If I'm not streaming now. Oh god. Keep seeing this thing eat variants of me. Let's see here. Oh, there it is. She actually hates it? Oh, fuck my life. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I guess it wasn't her cup of tea. I can't fight this guy. Oh wait. Of course. Oh god. Yeah, no shit, run. Oh, thought that was gonna tell me to run. Okay, what is this light telling me? Okay, where's Michael, don't go too weak, okay. yeah, noob is definitely like, could be a little scaredy pants about a certain amount of things, like spiders. I remember even though I was having bad issues on my internet and stuff, and freaking the city was doing some bullshit maintenance I didn't know. I was trying to get her to play Lethal Company, and she, like, as soon as she saw the giant spider, she's like, nope. It's like, and Lethal Company's not that bad into horror, though, but it's like...
Looks like there are more of these.
If I know Noob, she's not too much into, like, big horror games, like... It is funny to see her react, though. It is funny to see her react out of Noob. Oh!
I did that!
day. I love this. Nice. That's cute. Oh man. What? Do I gotta go back? I don't wanna go back. I gotta go back. Fuck. In here, no. Ah, fuck, okay. Sprig of white sage. Why is there that? At least you're. Oh, you got Alicia? Alicia's not bad. Like, that's not a bad bot. If it's like, if you have a bot to talk to people and everything, then. I do like Alicia on Noob's channel. It's pretty. She is a spicy one. Well, she's a pricey one, too. Take this one. Okay. Oh, cool. Yeah, because I just Googled Siri bot. I'm like, oh. Shit. Okay. Oh, that's what the white sage is for. Oh. That is useful. I could use that.
I did that.
So I did that. Haha. Oh, god damn it. No, get out of here. Okay, good, because I am sick of that shit. Yeah, Siri bot, yeah, oh, oof. Oh, definitely get hands on my, on that. Yeah, thank you, Hybrid. I actually really could really use that. I'm just gonna. Okay. We're down. All right. Fuck. Down to the library. Actually, to the opposite side. There, come on. Shit. Oh boy. There we are. Markler key. It doesn't fit in there. Alright, maybe that's how I go get the shotgun. The key! Put the key there! Stay safe.
Trying, but it's hard when I'm being hunted by a demented giant and his creepy minions. Yeah, I guess I can't fight them all.
Well, I thought he was telling me run right now. I was like, for a second, I was like, huh? But no, I can probably. Over here. See, needed three eyes. See, I got one. Oh, I see how they're doing the keys here. If I got one eye, I can only go in the one with one eye. Alright. Well, let's be honest. Noobs are noob, and she can be a little scaredy cat sometimes. And that's why we love her. That's why we love her.
What's that sound?
That's nothing new. Oh. That's bad. Okay. Okay, okay. Light of life from a different perspective. Okay. Damn, whatever is cooking in the kitchen smells good. God damn. Go down. Oh. All right. Let's see, what do we do? We push that. Oh. About this first. But you first. One. How about you next? You're just gonna reset. Oh, hey, we got it. If this is correct, let's go. Come on. Okay. Luck be a lady tonight. Hey, big brain. I didn't even look at, no clue, no nothing. What was the damn clue? Although I have just drowned, the arrows bite, death sting. They hanged me long ago, yet I feel everything but still the worst, not last nor first, the sharpened blade did ring. I got that pretty quick. Alright, let's just down here. Oh, fuck. I'll explore that when I can. No, I have no other way. I want to eat. I'm hungry. Mom's cooking always makes me hungry. This is a small room in the back. Oh, small room in the back for the silver. Okay. Oh, shit. There we go, you don't see me. Fuck. That thing looks like something Rita Repulsa would have made. Thank you. bitch. Can't reach me here. All right. Pipe bomb, silver mask. Good.
You put your filthy mitts on something you shouldn't have.
Oh. Okay, this way then. Run! Run! Run to the right. Like a fucking Homer Simpson going down and singing like, hey, going down, like, oh god, I'm stuck. Yeah! Oh, I didn't need to use no fucking pipe bomb. That skill right there, buddy. Yeah! Total skill. Yeah, made it. Oh, the mask. What about it?
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up.
Don't fight, run, yeah.
No shit. I can't fight something like that. I'll take all the help I can get.
Yeah, give me all that. All right. That was so fucking clutch. That was fucking unnerving. I didn't have to, like, freaking throw the pipe bomb. Screw that. Oh, now I can make pipe bombs. But now they're making me use herbs also. Alright. walk down over there. Run! Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck you. Aha, he can't come in here. For some fucking reason, he can't come in here, and I'm happy. What's behind it? Anything? No. Oh, you're using voice mods. Yeah, I got voice mods. I just don't use them. Like, they tend to get in my way sometimes. So I only use voice mods when it's like, I do find it useful or anything though, but like I do that for like other stuff. That is always helpful, like, if you just want to cover your actual voice. A lot of people do that. Super does that on his streams and stuff whenever he wants to. But, like, he usually uses that for, like, when people, redeem the rewards for, like, the Alvin one and everything. He's just, like, he sees, like, he'll just see that, he'll just press it on a stream deck, and he'll just continue talking. So, but I gotta use the restroom real quick. The ad's gonna go right now. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. An ad was coming anyways. I think... Are we still in ad? I don't think we're in the ad right now. I think we're probably only 30 seconds. Oh, God. I really had to use the restroom right now. Got myself a pram. I never had this flavor. What is mom cooking, man? It's like, I smell like Alfredo, like, kind of, like, sauce or something like that. You know? Some good, like... Ooh, that's not bad. Strawberry flavor's good. Yeah, something... I smell Alfredo or something. She smells so good. What is upstairs? It's to the roof. Okay. a wolf in sheep's clothing. How is this supposed to go? Monster strawberry is good. Each staring down their prey. Okay. Oh, wait. Wolves eat sheep. Snakes eat. Wait. Spiders eat butterflies. And of course, snakes. There we go. Snakes eat frogs.
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?
Triocular key. It's glory. Triocular key. Okay. All right, let's go downstairs. All right, I got the triocular key. Now I can get a shotgun. Let's get the shotgun. Let's grab the shoddy. Yeah. What is up? Give me that. Yeah.
This should make things easier.
Fuck yeah, they will. Nothing like a shotgun to keep the monsters away. America. Oh. So... going through the kitchen here. So it... oh yeah, it's locked. It's just locked. Okay, through the courtyard. We're practically going through... I remember this. This is practically the... dealing with the shit when I was Eddie. Oh my god. Get out of here. Fuck, run. Triocular. Open. Okay. This is good. The last one. Oh. Come on. Yay, nay. Oh. All right. Oh, okay. Not that easy. Not that easy,
Is that the last mask?
Okay, white Sage, chem fluid. I am definitely not beating this game in an hour, I'll say that. Okay, Okay, here's... Let's see. Big brains, come on. Let's get it. God damn it. Oh, wait. There we go. Thank you. All right. Yeah, get out of here. That's right. No one likes you. Yeah, you zombies. Aha!
There must be more cores in here.
Hey, yeah, no shit. Oh! Yeah, that's right. Where are the zombies? Where do I go? America. I feel a lot safer with this shotgun, I'll say that. Well, a monster? Oh, I got Celsius, so. Well, I had a monster the other day. Freaking, they're cool, it's just like, it just felt weird just drinking that monster though, but I was running late to work and stuff and freaking, I went to go get Jack in the Box and stuff, right? Oh my god. And, or not Carl's Jr. I went to go get Carl's Jr. And my god, the freaking, it just took so long for them to fucking get through, like, get the cars out, you know what I mean, and stuff, and it just took so long, and it's just, like, I was running late, and I couldn't even get any of what I wanted over at the gas station, right? And freaking, I had to rely on the machine today, I mean, yesterday. Wait, no. Yesterday, yeah. Yeah, I had to rely on it yesterday, man, that sucked. But, you know, monsters aren't bad. I used to drink them all the time when I was younger and stuff. Like, back when I was a teenager in high school and stuff, I drink them all the time. And I remember when they first started coming around, they weren't really for sale at first. I remember they were just getting pushed around at my school and stuff by a local guy that was, he was the local monster dealer.
What now?
It was kind of like selling weed. though, but he sold monsters. Like, he just had them in the back of his truck or whatever and stuff, and, like, freaking out. Like, and I remember at a time when Monster was just barely started out. It barely started making the cans. And it was a time when, like, it was just, it was a rumor or whatever. It was like a new energy drink. It was brand spanking new. And, like, it started hitting high schools, and it hit my high school. And I just got it, and God, the oh my God, I feel so old talking about this. Back in high school, like, the guy that would sell the monsters and stuff, you just have, like, fucking giant spiky hair like that one singer from fucking Sum 41. And, like, it... Oh, man. It was just, like, for a time, Monster was just, like... It just got... I remember the hype and popularity. It just... fucking grew into, like, and then, like, it was for, like, what, like, a few months, 4 or 5 months in my school, it wasn't sold, and then all of a sudden, it was, like, ROTC was selling it and stuff, so every lunch, I would be going over to the ROTC to get myself a monster, and then, like, I remember in my senior year of high school, they stopped selling the regular monsters, and they only sold the low-cal ones because it's being sold out of school. But I, you know, I hated fuddy-duddies like that. Monster was the shit. Oh, yeah. See, that sounds about right. That sounds about right, because, like, schools, they have to, like, they can't sell you something that'll, like, get people tripping out, like, Red Bulls, fucking full-on fucking something that has, like, fucking, what does this have? Fucking sugar. Well, okay, maybe they don't even allow these either. But no, it was like, schools, they want to be like, they don't even want to have soda machines. Or, like, if they have a soda machine, it's technically outside of the school in front of the gym for, like, other people that go to the basketball games and shit. Yeah, it's the caffeine.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Oh, God. Between the bars.
It's not a good idea to take any chances.
Got it. Broke wall. Oh, I thought you were dead. Die.
Still locked on?
Are you ready for the grand finale?
What? He's the last one.
There we go.
Thank God that's over.
Oh, I thought I could break that. God damn it. So I can't break boxes? You did it.
I couldn't have done it without you.
It's probably Eddie. Yeah, it has to be the amount of caffeine.
I was hoping for a pony, but...
But, like,
I guess this'll
do. I remember the transition. It used to be, like... So I started high school in 2004. First year of my freshman year. It was the year 2004 to 2005. And the machines stocked full of soda. Just stocked full of soda. Cactus cooler, Coke, Pepsi, you name it. Just no RC. You know. But, yeah, I would say until... Like, when it got to the sophomore year, I would say, I want to confidently say, like, in the sophomore year of high school, 2000, like, the 05 to 06 year, yeah, that, I think that's when they started, like, taking them out, and then they were, like, throwing in Powerades, or they're, no, they were throwing in diet sodas first, in all the machines. And then they and then the next year, in the junior year, they started doing like Powerades and shit, Gatorades. And then it was like, and then senior year it was like, no sodas, if anything, diet sodas, and fucking Powerade Zeros and shit like that. Oh my god. I remember the transition so fucking well. But yeah, definitely all that caffeine. That's like, if it's caffeine, they want to like give you as less as they can. Oh my god. It's like, I remember like in junior high, they went from like, they had like straight up sodas, just sodas for the junior high soda machines and stuff. And then it was like, and then it just went Powerade. Orange juice. Like, just Powerade and orange juice? Like, the fuck? Like, I was in eighth grade of my junior high year, I was like, this sucks. Because I remember seventh grade, there was plenty of soda machines and stuff. Though, but it was like eighth grade. For like the I suppose like younger kids, like they must have always been cracking down on that, though. But I remember my eighth grade year, it was just like Powerades, orange juice, apple juice. And I was like fuck. But it's like I could kind of understand why they did that, because it's like kids coming from elementary and starting junior high. And stuff, they're probably used to, like, drinking, like, apple juice, like my kid is. Because this year is his last year of being in elementary school. And he's going to junior high next year! And you know what? I support the schools that want to throw in apple juice. If they want, like... As a parent... Now, back when I was a kid and stuff, like, I felt like, you know, if they've always had soda machines, keep the sodas there, though. But if you're not going to have them, don't sell them, though. But, you know, it's like, if schools are, like, filled with, like, OJ, apple juice, diet sodas I can live with and stuff, energy drinks, I would not let my kid... even drink energy drinks, you know. But still, you know, it's like, I think that's a good thing to do, like, because like some parents don't let their kids just drink like Pepsi, Coke and all that shit, because, you know, like some parents do, you know, they're like fourth grade, they let them drink Pepsi's, Primes and shit. Not my kid. He drinks apple juice. He's just addicted to that shit. God, it feels so weird. Feels so weird growing up sometimes. Talking about your own kids. I love my little whippersnapper, like. I don't know if I'd ever, like. I know what I would do, you know, like, for my kid is, like. I would take up a job position. Yeah. Like, if I had more, like, responsibility. Like, let's say.
To admit,
I was like, I kind of thought about it and stuff, of taking up arm guard,
kind of
just so I can get paid more, so I can maybe afford a fucking apartment.
Yeah,
you know?
I know.
It's kind of think about it for a while. Oh no. There we are. No specific order, I guess. You know, it's like, yeah. I was like, I'm a step parent and stuff. But, you know, I love Jake though, but ever since I started dating his mom and stuff, he always keeps asking for another child. Honestly,
well
would,
done,
you know,
little
I
one.
Wanted, you know, I would
you
want one the old-fashioned way.
This reward.
Oh, okay.
Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
I wouldn't mind it. Oh,
what?
You bastard! Okay, what do you want? What do I have to sell you?
Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum.
What do you want?
Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No. So wait a minute, is he's the bad guy in this one or what? I was like, he was a shopkeeper in the regular game. It's Duke. Why does this
now
guy gotta be evil?
The real fun. The perfect
but you know what?
For your demise.
I kinda get it.
Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him!
Oh, great. Oh god, freeze! Fucker. Okay, reload. Get everything reloaded.
You should be more of a fighter.
Okay.
Run.
Freeze, 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 freeze! Yes! Go down,
dead?
Fucker.
Did I do it?
Yes, you did.
Well, look at you. So much feistier than those other little guys.
Okay, let's go make some ammo. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need that.
This is becoming.
We're going to need this.
Time to shake things up.
Ooh, upgrade. Okay. Oh, fuck you. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Get the power, 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 get the power. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Go, 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 go. Okay. Okay. Where is he coming from? Where is he coming from? Where is he coming from? Where is he coming from?
Futile.
There he is. Fuck, 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 fuck. Freeze, freeze, freeze. Oh God, freeze in the name of security. Where are you? Freeze in the name of the law! Oh God, freeze! God, fuck you! Go down! Yeah, fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! What's up? What's... Hey, what are you doing? Hey! What the hell? Okay, 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 he's dead. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Ultra Relay, this is unfair! Most unfair, sir. Okay, 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 okay.
You call this a show? Don't let her get away with that.
Hey, my life, your entertainment. Fuck you. Man. Well, no shit, I'm taking it. Mine. Mold counter. Come on, mold counter. Did the mold counter go? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. There you go. Oh, come on, run! Mold counter. Fuck you.
Finish this.
Fuck.
Oh,
fuck is he? Oh, come on! Oh, low blow, dude. Fuck. Got him! Finally! Fuck, that took a long time.
Useless creature!
Haha!
Such a disappointment!
So why is he the villain?
No matter.
Oh, fuck, my laptop. Okay, I am curious of what mom's cooking right now. What are you cooking? Thanks, Mom. It's stew. It's what? Oh, pot roast stew. Oh, pot roast. Oh, I haven't had pot roast in so long. Oh, I haven't had a good pot roast. Oh, in quite a while. You know, it's like, I don't know what it is with pot roast. It's like the carrots, like some kind of good, like, I love meat on in a pot roast and everything that just like falls apart and everything. And it's like just good to like just good like whatever liquid you're using, and you know, perfect seasoning, especially when it, like, I don't know why, like, you can make it however you want though, but for some reason, I always like to put a lot of salt and pepper on it and stuff sometimes. I like to keep, like, a little bit of the stew in on the spoon. It's, like, a little bit of potatoes or something. And it's just, like, maybe a carrot or something. Maybe some meat or something. And, like, a bunch of salt, though. But the best kind of pot roast. But I think the best kind of pot roast is to where, like, to me, I test it to where it's like, if I taste it and stuff, and if I feel like I don't need to put, if I eat it and stuff, and I don't put salt or pepper or anything on it, to me that says it's perfect because I don't need it. Oh God, Paul. Oh my God, my mom's made a lot of pot roast growing up and stuff like. I've grown up on my mom's cooking. I love it so much. And oh, oh, I love it. Like, I remember, like, you know, my kid's very picky with his eating and stuff with his food. I was too. I'd be like crying at the dinner table and all that stuff. And, like, you know, I wouldn't want to eat it. And my dad would be like, eat it. You know, I'd be like, I want a hot dog. He's like, your mom slaved over slaved over this. Like, she put love into this. You're just not going to eat.
Demise is inevitable.
I gotta be like that with Jake Moore and stuff like that, and it breaks my heart when I was just like, I slaved over the stove. You know, it's like, if he's like he could be like, he's done that with me though, but if he does that with grandma, oh no, not my mom, my girlfriend's mother. If he does that with her, he's like, she's like, okay, Jake, you're just gonna fucking eat it. That's like, I'll find something that you'll eat though, but you gotta eat something. We always make him eat something that, like we always try to make him eat something that he doesn't want to eat. Like, once in a while, you kids just gotta eat your fucking vegetables. You may not like it, but it's like, it's better in letting a kid eat all the candy they want and they end up being a diabetic, you know? It's just better to...
Where am I now?
You know, you're like, you gotta raise the damn kid. Like, that's what being a parent is. It's about raising a fucking kid. It's about raising that damn thing, you know? And it's like, if you don't take care of the kid, the hospital has their fucking fingerprints. If you don't take care of your kid, it's not gonna work out. Crystal,
I'm tired of being a freak. I have friends. I want to live a normal life without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back
parenthood.
Until I find it.
That's stubborn. Yeah,
so.
I feel like whoever's writing all this is Eddie.
All right, then.
Like, I am strongly starting to believe that it's probably Eddie. Damn vape. Always falls. I don't know where the crystal is.
This?
Confringo. I would burn that shit off. Oh, creepy. What's this? Baby. What does it say? Will ye be my friend? No. Not be a friend. Probably getting to the village part of Resident Evil Village, aren't I? Let's play.
I swear I've seen these monkeys before. But what the hell?
Okay. All right. Pushity push push.
What's wrong?
Twerk, 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 Sonara, twerk body right.
Okay.
Twerk, 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 Sonara, twerk body right.
What?
Oh. Yeah?
Something seems different.
Oh.
Okay, well, this is weird.
Bye! I'd be like going the other way. I'd be like, alright, I'm going home. January 5th. Big hugs, that's not okay. Alright. A little journal. What, kid diary from Ethan? Or It's Ethan, not Eddie. Ethan Winters.
Why is there a picture of me?
Oh, fuck. They're just, like, worshipping the shit out of Rose here. Huh? Hey, the crystal. Oh, gone. Oh, little girl. What is this, a doll too?
Hey, my stuff.
Let's do this. Straight up Matthew McConaughey over here. Like, my God. Key items. So I need something to open it. Stitched up. Let's see. I'll turn that off. Wasn't that running ever since I played it? I remember I turned that on in Resident Evil Village and I could never turn it off. Oh yeah. Gotta do that too. There you go. Just gotta do a little self work. God damn. I'm just looking for a knife or something. Oh, scissors. Yeah, honestly, Hybrid, thank you for telling me about Saribot. Combo. Combo. Forty-four oh two. nothing on the walls. O2 44. Numbers. Oh, 66. Found it. Oh my god. Yeah, hybrids are awesome. Ugh. Scissors. There we are. There we go. We got the. What the? Go. I'm not even questioning. That's a just regular, normal thing that happens in this fucking house. I'd be like, this house is fucking haunted. I'm used to this shit. Like, seriously, if I lived in a haunted house, I'd be like, hey, bruh, dude, I can't fucking move out. Can you just calm the fuck down? Give me some time to fucking, like... get paid for a while. Let me just go to work. You know what I mean? I'd be like, you want me out, right, man? Just let me fucking get a few paychecks. Dolls, I gotta collect dolls. Lucy. What? Okay. Doll pose. Loose. Oh. No, not these dolls again. Something to do with dolls here again. This is a. Oh, yeah. You have to tell me. Maybe you'll get the crystal once you get the can. Huh. Okay.
So you want me to play with dolls?
Okay. So I literally, like, I gotta play with dolls? see. Down here. Oh, it's blocked off. Okay. So I moved it. So I can't go back there, but I can go back here. Anything over here? Okay. Jimmy's room's locked. Okay. Let's try to...
Someone really went all out.
We gotta get all the dolls together. Relief of a child. Wrong one. Maybe I can have her do multiple things. Nope. So if I put her here. Okay, where's Catherine now? Same old. Oh, wait. Open. What I got here? Oh. Okay. Can I open this? No. So... What can I do? Not letting me grab anything else. What else? Come on. Give me something here. Love. Oh, yeah. That's right, I never went in this door. Duh. Oh. That? Catherine. Knew it. Okay, this is how we can start it. Finally. Now we Whoa. Creepy. All right. Two. Lucy. Catherine.
Yeah, I get it. Fuck you.
I'm gonna go get another doll, I suppose. This is how we get Jamie's key to his room. All right, let's keep going. Oh, that was kind of a PTSD moment right there. I was like, no. All right.
No way.
Okay, I see. Let's keep it going. Going the right way. Obviously, things change along the way. I'm going the right way then. There we go. That's the right one. Of course, and it's another doll. Oh, dolls, how fun. Oh. 34-year-old man playing with dolls. Oh shit! God damn it. Alright. Alright. I thought it was gonna be something I was gonna have to like fucking fight. God damn it. Oh boy.
Seriously. Fuck you.
Dead. So sad.
Okay, now I gotta pick up the phone.
Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal?
Fine. I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me.
Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you?
Probably another clone. Younger. Watch. Where's my weapons, man? Fuck. Where is it? Oh, fuck. Okay, bedroom. Through the study, past the kitchen. What the f- What the- No, don't you do that, Doctor Who bullshit. No, oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, this is what we're doing. This is what we're doing. We're doing this Doctor Who shit. Okay. I'm gonna take a mean piss. Oh, they're doing that Doctor Who shit. Oh my god. Weeping angels. Fuck. Weeping angels. Oh, fuck, I gotta keep an eye on them? Whoa, hey, what's your problem, buddy? Hey, go fuck yourself. Hey, whoa. I just want to look down here. You're more than welcome to come here. Okay. See, we're keeping track of you. We're keeping track. It's all right. Come down here. Nothing to... Oh! Hey, hey, hey. Fuck, 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 fuck! Hey, I see you! Hey, yeah, stay right there. Oh. Oh, you tricky bastard. You son of a bitch. No. Fuck you, lady. Ha! Creepy. Okay. My doctor's gonna be asking me, why is your heart rate up again? Make a run for it. Immediately when I turn around, I take a right, then I go to the room to the left. Okay. One, two, three. Oh! Oh! Fuck. Okay, fuck, not that easy. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. bitches are slow. What's up?
I won't this thing work.
Weeping angels.
Where are you doing this?
Oh my god.
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
Alright. Get an hour in.
What is going on here?
About like an hour and a half left.
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
Doll shit. Heavy on the dolls. Of course. It just has to be dolls. It just has to be dolls and weeping angels and just shit to fuck with me, huh? Fuck my mental health. Oh god. I should probably... I'm gonna fix something real quick. Just has to be dolls, doesn't it? Yeah. There you are. Oh my god, I'm so small. Oh god. Oh Jesus. What?
This way?
Okay. I'll follow that. This is so weird. Fuck it, run! Not the speed strat we want, but it's the one we have! Thank you. Move! Oh, she's gonna kill her. Fuck. Restart. They're distracted. Yeah, seems like the right place to go.
If they see me, I'm toast. There's gotta be something I can do.
Fuck it. Oh, they don't let me have my healing items. Fuckers. Oh, god damn, it's gonna kill her. Doing it.
Hello?
Not even close.
Hello?
There we are. There we are. There you go. Just lick our wounds right now. Oh, do I have to? No fucking way. No. Too many splinters for me to have a good time. She knows I'm trying to beat the game in one stream. She knows. I'll let you melt.
I think the bedroom is just over there.
No. Oh, what the? Oh, it doesn't die. Okay. Okay, I fucked up. My bad. God damn it. Fucking kill me.
Thank you.
Oh, god damn it. Will she just fucking heal? Fuck it. Oh God. You don't see me. Why is there the white flower around here? No. That was bullshit. Are you fucking kidding me?
Where have
Come on. Thank you. Oh, come on! Oh, fuck you! Going. Oh, come on, you're full. You can ride. Get full running speed. Get full running speed. Come on. Get to full running speed. No, you didn't. Oh, come on. Like, go fuck yourself, dude. Ah, come on. All right. All right, we can do this. No, God, fuck you, man. I don't want to use that one on you. Oh my God. Why do you make it so hard? Fuck. Full strength. Oh, bedroom. There we go. Oh.
No one likes Rose. Because she's a freak.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers. Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid. Look at her.
Oh.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Fuck. Oh, God. No, no, no. Dolls! No, I don't want to play. No! Oh my god. Eaten again. Just like my dad.
I gotta get out of here.
It is Ethan.
I know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me.
What did your mom say?
I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike? Helped me with my homework? Read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me? Proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
Come. I have something you should see. It's gonna be him.
Where are we?
You're safe here.
It feels familiar. Like I've been here before.
You have? When you were a baby. Hey.
Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
Forget why I'm putting Rose's other presents to study.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
Aw, this is when she learned.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
Don't forget to look upstairs.
Upstairs? I'll take a look.
Aw.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
Aw, she's learning about things about her dad.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
Aw.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Take your time and look around.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
My boy's a picky eater. This is where I used to always take a shit, and your mom would always get mad that I'd stink it up and everything because she would need to take a shower before work. Oh, yeah. Wouldn't that be the truth? Oh, let me save this. This is the typewriter I brought on all my fucking adventures. Get my arm cut off and shit. I really did enjoy, like, the Resident Evil games. Don't forget Rose's happy birthday. I take lots of pictures of our family album.
Aww. I haven't seen Mom in ages.
Start up here.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this.
What's this? Oh, yeah, I remember I fixed this.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I fixed something like this.
No.
It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
Oh, laptop, probably the last thing. Examine. Oh. Okay, let's. Favorite photo.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. For me.
Oh.
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you. No matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You and my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No. Michael! Michael, help! Michael!
I need to see my goddaughter.
Guess what?
Oh, what? No. She's back?
That thing you're looking for? Isn't here. So, you don't have the purifying crystal? Of
that
course
old
not.
Girl.
For that, you'll have to go deeper.
Much deeper.
Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games.
Oh, escape.
Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Oh, yeah.
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Go, go, go. Run! Wow.
Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I was making good time.
First.
First?
I think we're getting done with this soon.
Does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Reminds me of the Mummy. They're kind of epic, you know, the dying scenes and everything. They're pretty epic. No lie, they did a good job.
I came first.
First.
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Go. Go. It's kind of bull. I can't go through that door. I guess I have to work backwards. Okay.
Enough.
Work backwards then. We'll try that.
Now you'll drown. I came first.
Yeah.
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you!
Oh, there we are.
You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem?
Because she was naturally made. That's what I would say. Oh my god. Okay. We're almost done with this. We can do it. We can finish this. I know.
Now you'll drown. I clean first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem?
Here we go.
Just so greedy.
So many friends that it's never enough. Where do you think you are? Oh, look, your family's.
Keep running.
Die!
Die! Run. They're probably still after us. Yeah, now let go, lady. You little girl.
Stop it! How are you even here?
That's Ethan.
Michael! Good, you made it out.
It has to be Ethan. Be careful. We're not safe yet. Evelyn's causing this.
That little girl?
It's a ghost. Ghosts are real. Werewolves are real, apparently. We still can't get out. Use your powers on here. I can help once she's weak. No white sage. Yeah, it has to be Ethan. Make sure you're ready. Alright. Maybe she's able to live through the dolls. Oh. Don't panic, you got this.
You will never leave. Never. I have been such a good girl. Completely obsessed with stupid old Rose.
It would have been perfect! Go away!
Where is she? She's up there? Oh, okay. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Let's go.
You will never leave. Never!
You have me. Oh! This is so supportive.
You're worthless.
That's aww.
No.
Oh, so kind-hearted. Yeah. Good DLC. Oh.
This is all your fault. And I will never let you have what you want.
Close, look out.
What? Dad. Oh, it's Ethan.
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
I gotta find the crystal. Yeah, let's go find it. Let's wrap this up, man. Let's do it. Final push. Dude, this is good. This is really good, dude.
Michael?
This is really good. Okay. Oh, all right. I'm enthralled in this story. There's Ethan.
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael?
My dad?
My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going.
what you have as a gift. Seems like powers from your dad.
I'm on my own, but I have to keep going.
And there's a typewriter here. Final push.
What's all this doing out here?
Alright. A quick achievement real quick.
Where the hell am I? What is that? I can sense something from over there.
Alright. Probably gonna be testing my gun skills again. Ethan? Yeah.
What?
Gotta get that first aid. Okay, I'm good. New shotgun ammo. Then we'll get a pipe bomb. Gotta make me waste some of the bullets, huh? Okay. There we go, get down. Behind. Oh. What the fuck is happening here? Alright, I'm gonna let you two lovebirds get to it.
Thank you.
Mold counter. Get out of here. Fuck. All right.
I need to find that crystal.
Oh, we'll find it, all right. Won't take as long as Ethan were to solve shit. Okay. But we'll do it. For like 40 more minutes. 30 more minutes.
Is this where those copies of me came from?
Oh. Oh. Okay. Are those shards are like pieces of her, like from the regular game that she absorbed to get power, to enhance her powers? I feel like that's where I'm getting at.
They couldn't have been watching me the entire time. Could they?
Sounds like they were there, Rose. So you might want to, yeah, let's burn this place down to the ground. Oh, I'm up for it. Fuck. Let's burn this place down to the ground. Bad to the bone.
There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael.
Yeah, let's do it.
It's through here.
Let's fucking do it, man. Alright. Black God, blah, blah, blah.
This
whatever.
Is twisted shit.
Yeah, whatever. Cult shit, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Let's go. Look at
this
that.
This one's the real deal.
30 minutes tops. Let's go. We're probably going to do one last battle. I think they're really going for all the good. Like, I think this DLC is really good. The ice powers aren't a bad idea, but it's kind of like,
it's working.
I feel like it's a, I feel like it's appropriate for her character to be going through something like this because of the mold.
Oh my God.
So I think like her character arc is good. And like Resident Evil has evolved so much, and like I like where Resident Evil has gone. I guess I should say. And she's back. She's back.
So long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda. You had become so powerful, far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That was an illusion. Very convincing. Wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Dad's Ethan, here.
You pest! Go!
So I get to play as Ethan?
He can manifest. He can save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Hey! Let's go.
You can't
hey, Dad.
Escape. Not from me.
Let's go, Dad.
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run!
I'm trying. Run! Run! Let's get into the good part. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit!
Rose!
Haha! Fuck you!
Thanks. Why didn't you tell me who you really were? Why'd you let me call you Michael?
I didn't want to complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out.
Okay. It's kind of weird being on the other spectrum of like not being
Rose!
Ethan. Oh, screw you. Oh, God. Dad, help. Shotgun. Yeah, there we go.
Get away from my daughter.
From my family.
Give me back my family.
Yeah. Woo. Get the fuck out of here. We're dealing with go. Oh, God.
Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you, but I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Whoa! Go! Get out!
What is that doing?
Okay. Run! Oh!
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
Why do you...
Oh!
Wretch, little girl.
Oh!
Here I come.
Oh!
Offer yourself unto Woo. Me!
Woo! Teleport! Teleport! Teleport!
There's nothing.
Guns and I can teleport.
How about this? Let's see this power. Why suffer needs? And even if you weren't. What would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds.
fuck you.
Why do you fight me?
Because I'm a Twitch streamer? Because this is my job and you need to fucking die?
Here
like
I
bad?
Go. Come on. How about this? It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well,
I changed your mind when I put an end to your plan.
You will fall.
Oh. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Ah!
Come.
You can't catch
me! Your time is up.
Ah!
I cultivated this world within the Megamycete to resurrect you, sweet dog. But no matter how many messes you created, none had the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it is.
Come on, shoot them missiles at me.
I must do, I will see us through.
Oh, come on. Aw. Oh. Alright.
Now, become. There's no shame,
surrender. Oh, I got a little hurt. I don't care.
This will all soon.
God damn it.
There will be wailing and gnashing. There's nothing. Don't resist. This.
Come on, I want to show my real power to her. Shoot me with those orbs.
Why suffer needs? Let's see this power.
Oh, God damn it.
You will fall.
Come. I keep pressing on accident, man. I can't. Damn it.
Why do you fight me? Rat!
Clipped her.
Just won't give up. You really are strong. That stubborn that shines inside makes you the perfect vessel. There will be wailing and gnashing. Such power. I shall finish this.
All right.
There is no victory.
Oh, okay. Do we finally get to see his face?
Use this. Take her down.
An upgrade. His spirit. Aw. I'm always with you.
Yield your strength to me!
Yeah, I've been using it. Yeah, go down, Miranda.
Perfect vessel for my evil.
I'm not a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I'm me, Rose.
And you're done. Yeah. All right. She died exactly at 4 hours and 20 minutes into the stream. I love it.
Oh my god!
Ethan! I can't keep. Always with this face. He's like the neighbor from fucking Home Improvement.
I've always watched over you.
I'm so sorry.
Best we're probably gonna get right there.
Is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance.
Oh. Always with Easton's fucking face. No matter what, he can never get a full copy of his face, like at one moment of him just talking to you, just sort of talking to someone.
Okay. I'm so proud of you.
No.
I'm so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad.
Aww.
I'm back.
What? Dream or something?
I'm back.
No. The wedding ring. There you go. Yeah, it all did happen. Show mom. That's how I would do. I'd be like, "Your mom, look what I found." All right, we finished it on the book. All right. So we beat it. We got two games to take off the Xbox now.
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon.
Oh, is her mom dead too? Wait, they both died? I barely remember Village. Even though it's on YouTube.
Hey,
yeah, just
Happy
Ethan.
Birthday.
That's what I thought. I was like, wait.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Well, there's Ethan.
The goddamn devil.
I mean, not Ethan. There's Chris.
I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed.
You're needed.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa. Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
Damn.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
Yep, more than you know.
I know.
This was a fun DLC. Alright. Woo! This is nice. And that's it. There we are, Resident Evil Village. We all caught up. God, cannot wait for Resident Evil 9.